Abdul Hakim, directors of playgroup from the Educators Palmas campus. Students, today is Wednesday, 18th August 2021. And today we are going to study our English subject. So students, before starting class, let's start the holiday of Allah. Let's start the class with the holiday of Allah. So, fold your arms and recite Tawuz, A'udhu Billahi Minash Shaitan Nirrajim. Translation, I see the refuge to Allah from Shaitan the outcast. Now recite Tasmiya, Bismillahir Rahman Nir Rahim. Translation, I start with the name of Allah who is the most merciful and the Lord of mercy. Now raise your hands for dua. Dua for increasing knowledge. Rabbi Zidni Ilma. Ey mere Rab, mere ilm mein izafa farma. Oh my Lord, increase my knowledge. Ameen. Now let's move towards our working now. So students, you have received your English book for working today. You have to revise the working of E. Sound E. Which sound is this? E. So you have to do finger writing first, finger tracing, or standing line, little up and a dot. And revise what, which object is this? E. E. Igloo. E. E. Insects. E. E. Ink pot. After that, on the next page, you will find tracing. This is the writing formation of sound E. You have to draw a standing line, a little curve, and consider this a dot. So it is like E. So you have to trace these all like this. And on the next page you will find this exercise, students. Identify and color the pictures starting with letter E. So this is ink, butterfly and igloo. Now I am calling the names again. I am again reading the name of these pictures. So you have to focus whether the sound of E is here or not. Ink, ink, butterfly, butterfly, igloo, igloo. So did you focus the sound on ink? Here is the sound E. E, ink pot. Yes, so you will color this object. Here is butterfly. Can you hear the sound E? No, don't color this. And here is igloo. E, igloo. Yes, we can hear the sound E. So you will color igloo. And here the next exercise is identify and circle the letter E. So student, you have to find the letter E and you have to circle on that. Is it letter E? Yes, so make a circle on it. Is it letter E? No. Is it letter E? No. Is this? Yes. Circle on it. Is this sound E? No. Is this? Yes. In this way you will complete this exercise. And at last you will find this page. Here is an exercise. Identify and put a tick on the pictures starting with letter E. So again focus the beginning sound. Igloo, heart, insects. Can we hear the sound E? E, igloo. Yes. So tick this picture. How will you draw a tick? Draw a short standing line and a cross line. This is tick. Heart, heart. We cannot hear the sound E, so we will not tick on it. And here is insects. Here are some insects. So you will tick on this E, insects. So short standing line and a cross line. And after that you have to do the trace and write letter E. You have to do the writing practice of sound E. You have to trace it very properly. And at last, here is freehand writing. So you have to complete the line like this. Means write accordingly. Write between these lines. Lines should be followed. A dot, short standing line, little up, and a dot. So in this way, you will complete your working.
So students, this was the working of today. Do your work. Take care. Allah Hafiz. La, la, la.